Aqua Metals is taking lithium ion batteries, recycling them, taking the pure metals out of them, and using that to create new batteries. So it's a closed loop system, clean system, powered all by electricity. And they're the only company that has been able to produce a commercial process like this. Senator Cortez Masto says what they're doing here is an opportunity for the Silver State to lead the country when it comes to clean energy.
Yesterday, I was at TRIC. I was visiting Aqua Metals. Aqua Metals has pioneered a process to recycle lithium ion batteries and recover the valuable metals and lithium hydroxide, creating this circular supply of critical minerals for domestic battery manufacturing.
During the first quarter, our lithium aqua refining pilot became fully operational, becoming the first sustainable lithium battery recycling facility in North America. We are actively recovering critical battery metals like copper and nickel in their pure form, and recently announced we became the first battery recycler to natively produce lithium hydroxide without the need for additional and costly refining. With samples of these high-quality products in hand, Aqua Metals continues to advance partnership and supply agreements with key companies across the supply chain. And we are very excited about our recently announced partnership with 6K Energy, a global leader in sustainable manufacturing of battery cathode materials. Our commitment to pioneering low-carbon closed-loop battery recycling powered by electricity aligns perfectly with 6K Energy's sustainable manufacturing, and our partnership signifies a major step towards U.S. leadership in the next generation of net-zero battery materials and technologies.